This is Starburst by FullDeck and Missing a Few Cards. Puzzle which you might find in the Gauging Constraint puzzle pack with the link below the video in the comments. So we have normal Sudoku rules in every row, column, and 3x3 box. Must have the digit 1 to 9, then killer rule, so these 3 digits sum to 11, and so on. And then we have modular lines, which are similar to anthropic lines, but with a different set. Well, there is a mathematical relation, but, well, maybe I will use it, I don't know. Any three successive cell on the line must contain a digit from 147 to one, another one from 258, and the third one from 369. And this is for any three successive cell. These three ones must include contain one of each. So that's for the rules. No, I think there are relations between the cage total and modularity. Well, here, in the cage of 10, we know it's 1, 2, 3, 4. Can deduce this using the fact that these are three digits from different modularity. So whichever the value, their sum is a multiple of 10. So it could be, for instance, 9, just their sum, and then this would be 1. Or it could be say 6, and it would be 4. So that way we know that this is the modularity of this digit, which is the same as this one. So these are 1, 4, and this is 2, 3. Now we can do this from every box, I guess. So 27, well, it's a multiple of 3. So these are 3, 6, 9, and these are, so using blue for 3, 6, 9, and red for 147, and yellow for 258. So this is yellow and blue. Yellow for the 2 and blue for the 3. And this is red and yellow. So here we have the same. This is also 27, so we don't need to worry much about it. And so for this line, this is blue, this is blue, 16, so it's 15 plus 1, so this is 1, 2, 4, so this is red, this is yellow, this is not yellow, and red. So this is 7. One, 4. So we can do the same here. 24 is a multiple of 3, so these are from 3, 6, 9. So here 25. we have one more multiple of 3, so this is 147. This is blue and yellow. This is red and yellow. So we have all the red for the blue here also, and here all the blue. So we can continue here. We have here, this is a multiple of 3, so 13 is 12 plus 1, so this is 147. And here we have here we're missing yellow, so it's all the yellow. This is blue. And here 16 is 15 plus 1, so this is 147. This is blue. So we have one of each, so only one yellow, so these are yellow. The same here. Is 6, 8, 9. So this is 2 yellow and 2 blue and a yellow. So 2, 3. So this is 3, 9. And so this is. 7, 8, that's the only one. So 7, 8. No, no, not 3, 9, 6, 9. Boop, boop, boop. There's a 3 here, so this is 6, 9. And so it could be. So this is 12. So it could be 4, 8, 5, 7. That order. 2, 3, 5, 4. So the 2 here, the 8 here. So there is a 5 here. This is 5, 5, 6, 7, 9. Five and seven, and there's no 3. So no, here we have a multiple of 3, 1, 21 is a multiple of 3, 15, also, just thinking about this, so 15, it's either or, or yellow 258, or it contains one of each modularity. You can check the combination. If it's 258, well, which is not the case because there is a yellow here, so can't be 258. And you can check modularity, so there is probably a relation, mathematical relation. I'm not a mathematician like FullDeck and Missing a few cards about, I'm more on the logical and coloring part. So there is one of each. So we have a red, a yellow, and a blue. So there's no red in there. Well, we knew that. We knew that here because we have all the red 1, 2, 3. But we know that there is a red over here. So red here. So we need 2 blue and a yellow in there. So we have the same here because can't be 2, 5, 8. Must include 1 of each modulo. Indeed, must include a 3. So maybe I should check this. So it's another 3 4, 8 or 5, 7. So it contains 5 or 8, just this cell. So the 2 goes, well, won't go here. So the 2 goes here. And well, so far it's not usual useful. We have the same here because the 2 is over there. This cannot be 2, 5, 8, so it must contain 1 of each modularity as these 3. So these 3 also contain 1 of each. So there's no. So there's a 6 or a 9 in here. Maybe I should. And this, so we have 1, 4, so 1, 4, and 5, 8. So there's no 8 here, no 5, so 1, 4, 8, there's no 8 here. It's 1, 4, which is red. 5, 8, so there's no 8 here. Because the 5, 8 little pair here. So this is 1, 4, and 8 goes here. So 5 goes here. And this one, 2, 5, and the remaining is 10, so it cannot be 2, 8, no 3, 7. So can be 1, 9, 4, 6. We have all the red here, so this is a 7. This is not the red, so no 7 or 4, so this is 4 or 7. Alright, so it contains a 3, so it contains a 4 or 7. Cannot go here, so this is indeed 4, so it's 3, 8, there's no 4. 5. This is 5, so this is 7, and this is 2 and 7. 7 goes here. The 2. There's no 7 in there, so well, but I knew that there's no yes, it could be 4 here, 4, 6, 5. And then we have 5, 9, or 6, 8. There is a 4 here. With a yellow, which is 4, so goes here. Red, which is 4, this is I don't know. 4, 7, so 5 or 8 here. So this is 8, could be 6, 4, 5, 3. Right. Yes. here we have all the blue for the plant, so this is not blue, this is so here we have 5 or 8 and 6 or 9. is a 4 in there, because it's one of each. So it goes here. It's an 8 here, so this is 2, 5. This is the last form. Goes here. So it's a 4, 5, 6. Because I must include a yellow, so 4, 5, 6, and here we are missing a 1 and a 9. Decide this. With 6, so the 6 goes here. This one is also a multiple of a multiple of 3, and it does include contain one of each contains, so it doesn't contain the 6, so nor the 8. So it's a 5, 7, 1. There's no 7 here. Here we have 2 and 7. No, 2 values here. There's a 3 but no 2, so it's 1, 3, 5 here. So this is 6, 9. We have a 6, 9 pattern now in here. So this is 3, and 3 goes here. As well as the 2, so it's a 2, 3 pair. 2, 4. Yes, 2 goes here. This is 9 indeed. So 6, 9, 6, 6, 9. Remove the tree here. Could be 3. Can't be 1, but it could be 3. So here we are missing 6 and 8. So A goes here. Look for at first. Okay, so there's no 4, no 9. Six, 8. 6, 7. 1, 3, 4, 7. No, this doesn't work. So 1 and 7, then 2, 3, 4, 2, 6, or 3, 5. And then 2, 6, or 3, 5. There's no 5, no 2 here. 6. There's no 8. Include the 2 or 5. Both 5 and 6. Well, I guess maybe I should look at the 1 goes here. The other one gauge. So this is 1 and 3. Still undecided. So this is a 7. So the 7 goes here. We have a X-wing on a 2, so the 2 must go in there. So it's this no 5, and one, 2, 6, 8, no 5, no 3. Six. That's it. That's quite fun and interesting indeed. A little bit of combination work, but not too much. No, not too much for my taste, I mean. I love the idea of the remainder. Yeah, that tells us that this is the modularity of the thought, like this. So these are three, so this must be. And also, but I knew that because I used this in at a puzzle, a 15 cage, or if it's a multiple of three, I guess this is also the case here. A 15 cage. And it contains all the 2, 5, 8, or it contains one of each. It's the kind of stuff I used for another puzzle. Nice one.